Several local government reform meetings have been held recently. These meetings bring together councillors, mayors and other stakeholders to look at a variety of issues.
The strategic plan is not a personal document, it belongs to the people. And for us to get the benefit of collating and getting the right information, we have to have proper dialogue and consultation with the various stakeholders so that we could now understand what is the vision, what is the mandate for the Skasri City Council. But it's all a work in progress. This initial stage is to get feedback from the stakeholders, including the various reps for the area, organizations and residents, because it is about moving forward. It will be the Bible of progress, as I like to say. It is a very serious document, and it really attracts a certain amount of seriousness with it, so that we have to make sure we talk to them and get their views on and moving forward.
Mr. L. Anthony Watkins, a consultant attached to Procom Services, says while facilitating the discussions with the stakeholders, he asked a number of critical questions in order to bring to the surface some of the critical issues which will now be reflected in this resulting strategy.
When we get the information, we're going to have to do some adjusting and distilling of that information. Quite naturally, the information will be coming from multiple perspectives. A lot of different people will have ideas. Our role is to bring that information, ask ourselves, what does it mean for the stakeholders and for the Castries Constituency Council, for the city? And then on the basis of that, begin the process along with the planning team within the CCC, begin that process of identifying what the strategic objectives are and what will be a plan for rolling those things out over the next couple of years.
Castries Mayor Peterson Francis says the stakeholders meeting is very important as it gives them a say in determining the way forward.
Well, what we expect, we expect a very good reform where you find that it is the people in the different communities will have the opportunity to determine as a vote for a government. And I'm always saying that councillors should be voted. The people must be the chance in the say of who are the people and not being thrust people on them. That I am very, and I've said it before, I'm very uncomfortable being a selected mayor, because things that you believe you want to do, things you believe that is beneficial to the thing, then we're looking at votes. So I might be sacrificed and say, no, that is not the way it's supposed to be going. But you know me by now, I suppose, that I will take the action that I believe that is in the best interest of the people.
The consultation meeting took place at the Castries City Hall on Friday morning. For the DBS News World, I am Alex Busquet.